Next, we're going to drop in a kind of a moon shape right behind Jake's head. And then we're going to add other celestial bodies, that is, circles, throughout the sky. Now for some yellow all over Jake's body. And then we'll follow that up with some greens and then some details with little textural circles on his body. You say you want to check out some more fabulous videos? Check out Damon Reinigel on YouTube. I got a million of them. Have a great day.